The Kolkata Derby is one of the most legendary club rivalries in world football. This rivalry has transcended centuries. The matches have seen bloodbaths both on and off the field. But then comes the age-old question. Who is the better club, East Bengal or Mohunbagan? Football fans and pundits across the country have been divided over this question for decades. So, at the risk of starting a World War III in the comment section, let's try and figure out which club is actually better. The first and easiest approach to this will be to open up the stats book and crank up the numbers. Of course, statistics don't always paint the true picture, but we will talk about that later. If you look at the two clubs right from the year they were formed till present day, then Mohunbagan will of course have some advantage because they were established in 1889, while East Bengal were established in 1920. Anyway, let's simply take a look at how many titles each club has won. When it comes to number of titles and just number of titles, Mohunbagan is the clear winner. They have won a total of 253 titles. East Bengal, on the other hand, have won just 162 titles, which includes the following. Football is such a sport where number of trophies cannot be the only criteria, especially given that Mohunbagan had a three-decade head start. Taking a look at those, one could say that Mohunbagan have had more significance. The 1911 IFA Shield win was a landmark moment in Indian football. Even historian Boria Mojumdar wrote, "In the sporting realm in Bengal, the best-known achievement steeped in nationalist significance that heralded a freedom of sorts was Mohunbagan's epochal 1911 IFA Shield win beating East Yorkshire Regiment 2-1 in the final. It ushered some great scenes of celebration and contributed to building Indian self-confidence, which played its part in the ongoing freedom struggle." But then again, how can one forget East Bengal's success on the international stage? Their Asian Club Championship win in 2002 was something that was unprecedented in Indian football. With the win, they became the first Indian club to win any officially recognized international football tournament. All things said, you cannot judge which club is better without actually considering their head-to-head stats. It all comes down to who has had more success in the Kolkata Derby. Who has had the bragging rights? So far in 370 clashes, East Bengal are slightly ahead with 129 wins. Mohunbagan have 120 wins to their account, while 121 matches have been drawn. Considering everything, it can be concluded that while East Bengal have been worthy challenges, the title of who is the better club should go to Mohunbagan.